Needs to be colder for that. I am not sure if you can even see this. This is what snow looks like in Texas. Notice it's not on the ground. But there is snow. Not on the cars. This is gonna screw up our drive home for sure.